Yanni now, trying to get away from Jetska. Prosinecki, 1-0 to Croatia. They just couldn't stop him getting a shot in on goal. Lehmann did his best, but his best wasn't good enough.